Welcome to Easy TV's brand new morning show. I'm your host, Jaden, and this is Tanner McKenzie, our co-star.
Feels great to be here.
It is really good to see you and everything. I'm really looking forward to everything you have to say today. What are you doing later?
I'm giving off a special announcement.
Oh, yeah. But right now, let's get to cross country.
When you wake up every morning, what drives you?
If you want to live a life of success, a life of complete success, happiness and fulfillment, you must find your purpose. You see, if you don't know what your purpose is, if you don't know what drives you, what inspires you, then you have no reason to improve your life. How can you improve your life if you have no reason to improve it?
Your purpose is always, always something that lights a fire in you. I will do this no matter what.
Looks like cross country's doing great this year.
Yeah, we are. Tanner has a special announcement for us. Can we hear a little bit about that special announcement?
I'm excited to announce that EHS will be launching a program called the HDI program, or the Homegrown Talent Initiative. The Homegrown Talent Initiative is a program meant for kids to further their career path before they graduate school.
Pretty sure you and your team went out and filmed some stuff.
Yes, we did.
Let's take a look at that.
Good morning, Elizabeth High School. My name is Leanne Cook, and this year for the school district, I am working with the HTI grant, working on providing internships and all kinds of post-secondary options for EHS graduates. HTI actually stands for the Homegrown Talent Initiative, which is an organization that provided a grant, and we wrote the grant. And now working with their parent organization called Colorado Succeeds, we are working this year and the next 3 years to provide many options for students other than the traditional 2 and 4 year college.
Brett McClendon, principal, Elizabeth High School.
Yeah, I think really this is a really cool opportunity for our students to start thinking ahead. And not just about what do I need to do to graduate, but what do I need to do to prepare? Because we're going to have courses aligned that help students who think they want to go into a particular field. Those courses are all going to align together so that they can start to really get an idea of what it would be like to be a doctor, be a nurse, be an engineer, whatever the case would be an automotive mechanic. I mean, we're really going to expand our opportunities for students, and I'm terribly excited about that.
For the coffee and for the company, yeah, the route.
I don't know how I feel about it.
Thank you, Tanner, for coming in this morning show. It was great to have you.
It's great being here.
Thank you guys for tuning in this morning. Make sure you guys tune in for other news and announcements. Tanner, you want to outro this with me? 3, 2, 1.
Take it easy.
Tanner, I wanted you to get off my show.
But I want to be on your show.
I don't want you on my show.
Dang.
Make sure you tune in for next time. For other I like
you cut G. Oh,
we dodged it.
Get out of here, son.
Don't look me in the eyes right now. Look away. Look me in the eyes. We're gonna do this outro together.
Okay.
Like brothers. 3, 2, 1.
Take it easy, Cardinals.
Ready, Cardinals? This is what you do when you got a special announcement. I like
you. No.